Hello, welcome back, welcome back. We are just something.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
It's been a while since I played, as always. I don't really remember what I'm doing. Where's the Jeep? Nomad. So yes, I've been losing interest in this game. I'm finding it kind of boring. History.
I have a few questions.
Careful, Krogan have a saying. History is written by the victors.
Krogan do? You're from Clan Nakmor, but you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of the clan was strong, and the Craddock wastes were beautiful.
And you had a rite of passage?
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Nakmor Drek.
Apparently there's rich...
This area can be mined for resources.
Rich resources.
Via your mining interface.
Okay, just instantly dropped off. Blimey. Okay, yeah, so the mining is kind of shit, to be honest. But there you go. It's not as good as the previous game. Anyway, let's go take care of these twats. I still don't have a gun on the Nomad. Now, I'm...
Labor camp Skiot talked about.
I'm wondering. Oh, I've got no ammo. At all. I'm wondering if. You actually can. I assumed you'd. Oh, fuck's sake. I assumed you'd be able to. And, but you might not. I mean, they said you could customize every part of the Nomads, but so far the only thing I've been able to change is the paint, the colour of it. Well, that worked, kind of. I mean, Drac went down, but. Work. I need to find a box of ammo because enemies don't drop ammo anymore for some fucking stupid reason. So let's go look for ammo. Now these guys might be able to help us if we free them. So let's go do that. Oh, there's also ammo up here as well. Let's see if I can get over here. Shit. Oh shit, that's the cat. Right, that didn't work at all. Oh boy. I don't even know what we're doing anymore, to be honest. Right, is there a box? I assume we've got no ammo again. Yeah, that makes. Let's see, there's no. Yeah, okay, so there's nothing here that I can actually use to get. To get more ammo, but. So
I've been reading Krogan history.
Yeah. Same fucking conversation.
Careful, Krogan have a saying. History is written by the victors.
Krogan do? You're from Clan Nakmor, but you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of the clan was strong, and the Craddock wastes were beautiful.
And you had a rite of passage?
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Nekmor Drek.
Alrighty, so somehow I managed to actually miss that last time. But off we go again. Oddly enough, our tire tracks are still there from last time. That's rather peculiar. Actually, maybe that's not our tire tracks. Actually, that's that. They look completely different. I guess it's just a it's just a
Camp Skion talked about.
Let's find Neoj.
Okay then. So I can't see anybody. Obviously, as soon as I mean, there's red dots all over the radar, but oh, there's a guy over there. There you go, that bring him over. Oh, I need better cover though. So if I go... Well, there's a couple of trenches. There's a container.
You here to rescue us? The control panel is right there. Shut this down. Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these cat.
Actually, that's something I could have done. I didn't think about that. I could have snuck around the outside and freed as many as possible. Oh, shit. No matter though. Oh, those fucking big guys. They're the worst. See if I can get this trap. Let's get into the trench. They should, in theory, hopefully have a harder time of getting us down there. Hopefully, anyway. There's Drac. Hopefully he dropped his grenade there.
Loading ammo.
Doesn't look like it. It's a shame. I could have used that. Could have used an explosion. Against those guys. Fuck, I didn't see that big guy coming around. Oh shit, I'm being shot at. Let's retreat a little bit. Or a lot. Oh shit, everyone's down. That means you're gonna come for me now. Right, hopefully I've retreated enough. That fat guy's chasing me, isn't he? Nope. Yeah, he is. He's right there. I'm also... Maybe I can circle round. Oh, there's a new Star Wars Battlefront 2 EA. That's been... Not released, exactly, but... Come off it. This is why I ran out of patience for this game. I'm going to look to see how you can get a gun on your ship.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I'm out of ammo again, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Just wanted to make sure because I didn't want to waste time. going over that way and then finding out I didn't actually need to.
I've been reading Krogan history. I have a few questions.
Careful, Krogan have a saying. History is written by the victors.
Krogan do?
You're from Clan Nakmor, but you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of the clan was strong, and the Craddock wastes were beautiful.
And you had a rite of passage?
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Nakmor Drek.
This is the Ket labor camp Skion talked about.
Let's find Neelj.
Alright then, so, in theory, I should be able to sneak around the camp.
Enemies!
No, never mind then, my teammates have already opened fire. Oh boy. So much for that. So much for my great plan of sneaking around the side, letting out the prisoners so that we could attack them all in one go. I guess the AI is going to attack from behind. I guess the... Oh, shit. Into the ditch. I know I should get a sniper rifle. I might change my gun to a sniper rifle. Fuck. Just because this isn't really doing anything for me. Oh shit. Yeah, no, this isn't really doing anything for me. Shit. Platinum. Right, so I should be good if... No, I can't stand on that, you just slide right off. Oh well, there was a guy there. There he is. That shotgun has got some range. I mean, I know shotguns don't instantly drop off, like most media would have you believe, but...
Watch the grenade!
Shit, they're circling around me. I might be able to lure them away from my teammates. And then obviously get back to my teammates. Bitches. There we go.
Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these cats.
Are you really?
Get me out of here.
Shit. Oh, you fucking twat. Oh, mate. I am so bored of this fucking game. Where's the Jeep? Over here. Back into the Jeep again. Right, let's pick up a sniper rifle because This isn't working for me.
Tell me about this Ephra guy.
He's special. A unique, once-in-a-lifetime leader that understands strategy, the enemy, and a fighter's heart.
Here we go. So let's change to a sniper rifle. Let's get rid of this and change for a sniper rifle. Get this incisor. Let's change the... what's this? More penetration. Yeah, that's always nice. And that's all I've got. Okay, so let's use this sniper rifle.
Good enough for me.
For some reason, you have to be outside that radius before you can... oh, it's a burst fire sniper rifle. I hate burst fire weapons. Right, so my teammates didn't exactly give me a chance to... do anything last time. They kind of just opened fire instantly.
This is the Ket labor camp Skiot talked about.
Let's find Neil.
There's a guy over there. I wonder if we can get into the trench. My teammates might not open fire just instantly. If that's the case, or I could go for the high ground, like straight away. If I go for the high ground straight away,
get me out of here!
Go on then. Have fun. Here we go, this looks like a better... okay, people have started to open fire, which is a shame, but never mind then. I was going to say this looks like it's going to be a better plan, but
getting away with this! Disable the fence, I have to get out!
Oh, they're all coming up, aren't they? Shit, I can do it from here. Fuck me, that is some range. Grenade. Time to get away from that thing, because that thing's going to fuck my shit up. Let's get over here. Hopefully the other Angara will keep those guys busy.
You're here to rescue us. The control panel is right there. Shut this down.
There we go.
Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these kits.
Okay, so we freed the guys. We got our teammates back somehow. Shit, that guy's got a fucking... I don't know what you want to call it, a minigun, chain gun. Overpowered piece of shit. Fuck, it takes care of the shield rather quickly though. Shit, maybe I should just keep using this fucking gun. I mean, it's barely a sniper, it's just another weapon with a scope. But, whatever, I'll take it. Almost had that guy. So yeah, anyway, as I was... Oh, it did fall into the trench eventually, but holy shit, that is a lot of dudes. Unfortunately for me, I don't seem to get grenades. I mean, the only game that did have grenades was Mass Effect 1. And they were semi-useless. I had their uses, but it was pretty much just for dealing with the Thorian creepers and come out to play, you little bitch. Shit, I didn't realise there's more of you. Fuck it, that worked. Life support is not doing too good, actually. Fucking eat shit. There we go. Now we're taking these bitches on. Shit. Life support is full. Now, there was a way to change camera angle. And I've actually forgotten what the button was for that. Shit. Now, usually most games use the middle mouse button for that, but obviously the fuck. I don't want to take too many risks. I don't really feel like doing this all over fucking again. Still got a load of guys to kill though. Drak is down again. He's not that strong for a Krogan. He seems to be rather weak for a Krogan, despite being... however old he is. Let's see if I can get this little bitch. Chosen, anointed. There's so many of them, they just swarm. I don't remember there ever being like this many on the previous games. Like this many enemies in one go. Got that little bitch. In theory, if I take care of the guys on low health, all the other guys will focus. Well, they'll be forced to focus the only guy left. Keep doing that, I'm gonna die eventually. I don't know where my teammates are. Someone's coming around the side. Shit. I just like got fucked. Eat shit. So we got one there. Man, that gun is inaccurate at long range. They seem to target whoever does the most damage to them, which is kind of a normal video game thing, but it seems a bit odd that they just completely run through all the other enemies. last twat left. No, there's three guys left. Don't know where he's going, though. And once I've got his shield down, it should go down fairly easily. Yeah, like that. With the pistol is incredibly accurate for some reason. So it was GTA 4 had that problem. Was it GTA 4? Was it? Well, yeah, GTA 4 had. It's basically when blind fire started becoming a thing. GTA 4, Uncharted. Once blind fire started becoming a thing in games, it just ended up being incredibly accurate, and enemies wouldn't be able to get you.
Just in time. Would have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
Being called mildly insulting things. That's on them, not me.
You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiout was trying to get you rescued.
Good boy. He's got potential, Nilt.
As I've said before, the resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxel so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tetchix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
What's in the drive?
The Ket code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Ket never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxel will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again. Under better circumstances.
Alrighty.
This is big. Liberating key resistance agents and recovering information they stole from the Ket. You put many doubts about you to rest, Ryder. Even Ephra must now be convinced of your intentions.
What about the data drive Neil's entrusted to us?
Good point. If you prefer, you could go to Tetchix now and speak to Ephra later. The choice is yours.
Oh, man. I'll go to Tetchix first.
I need to get this data drive to Tetchix. I can deal with Ephra later.
I thought you might say that. Very well. We'll talk to Ephra when you're done with your task.
I mean, I assume Tetchix is closer. Okay, so one... Oh, actually, there's an ammo post.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
There we go. Okay. Excellent.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Nomad's over there. Journal is what I want. Where are we? Vold. Find an outpost site, frequency, meet the family. Here we go, that's what I want. So let's go meet the family and deliver the data drive to Buxel. Now then, I don't know how long it's going to take for the radiation to clear in the first area, but like I said, it's probably story related. It's not going to be a time thing. It's going to be story related, most likely anyway.
Krogan history.
Oh, are we going to have the same thing over and over again?
Careful, Krogan have a saying: history is written by the victors.
Krogan do. You're from Clan Napmore, but you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of them.
Picking up signal.
Here we go. Oh, fuck. These things are right pricks. Although they seem to be friendly. No, they don't. I don't know what the blue on the radar means. Is there on the map? Where's the map? Right in the middle, fuck me. There's no legend that shows what blue... No. Okay, maybe... Oh, I know what it means. I think it means that they're like in a... Sort of like a neutral state, like a dormant state. And it's probably as soon as we, as soon as they see us or whatever. That's what I reckon, at least. I mean, the game hasn't told me, so... I'm just guessing at this point. Although this game doesn't seem to tell you much, to be perfectly honest. Let's have a look, see if I can find the... Odd, no symbols here. Usually... Oh no, what have we got? Interesting, so something's going on. I guess I'll... So yeah, no, I think they're just scanning us. Nope, they were searching for us. Now these breaches are kind of the close quarters unit. They don't seem to be too hard to take down. I mean, compared to the Ket, these guys are bitches. The only problem is they do spawn more enemies, which is probably explains their low health. But you know, for balance and stuff. Shit. Shit, he just headbutts him. Is that everyone? There's remains everywhere, let's just take them all. Don't know what any of it does, but container, take all. Okay, so there was something about the symbols there. I think I intercepted frequency. Does this have anything to do with it, or is this something else? Because how close is it? Where are we? Okay, yeah, it's fairly close to us. So let's get, oh shit, life support's almost down as well. Let's get back into the Jeep then. And let's hope for some sort of life support system. Let's take a look what we can find.
This is the source of that interference. Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Detect later, Adi.
Great. I don't really have the life support for this. Shit. Those things are lethal. Funny enough. Who'd have thought?
Speed bump.
Fuck your shit. Yeah, so, with the Mako, it used to be like an instant kill, or at the very least, the enemies would like instantly ragdoll, which was always amusing when you got to one of the big
speed bomb.
The signal emitted by that meteorite might be drawing the Arda, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder.
unknown metal.
Get ready to fight!
Dampen. Oh, this is going to take forever, isn't it? Don't mind me. Please just, please ignore me. There we go. Oh. Okay, I was stuck in a cutscene. I hope I don't have to do that again, because I was stuck in a fucking cutscene. For God's sake. Frequency, what now? No, I've got to do it all over again. Brilliant. Just what I wanted. Fuck me. This game really knows how to piss me off.
I detect that.
Detect later. Adi.
Can I just stand on my Jeep? And shoot them from there? Unless they can spit. Nope, they can't spit. That's good then. I can just pop them off from the top of my Jeep. Headshot combo.
The signal emitted by that meteorite might be drawing the Ardi, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more pathfinding.
Fuck, oh my god, they all just spawned in like... Hopefully I'm high enough on this rock that they won't attack me. Although my life support is critical. Yeah, well that was an easier thing. Now hopefully I don't get fucked. Okay, I'm still being attacked. Let's just fucking skip it. Fuck it. I don't give a shit. I agree.
Hopefully the Hajara scientist.
Okay, so forcing it's not going to work. I'm going to have to fight them off and kill them, even though I've got no life support at all whatsoever.
Where'd you learn to fight, Jarl? What's your training?
From my father and older brothers and sisters and cousins, my mother's. The Resistance isn't an army. It's more than that.
What was your rite of passage?
I fell in love when I was a young man. Very young. We met on a farm on Aya. She was brilliant. And her eyes were electric.
Sounds shocking.
I suffered with a broken.
This is the source of that.
Yeah, let's not hear about your stupid bullshit. No one gives a fuck.
This is caused by the EM radiation that's emitting. I detect that.
Yeah, you got to have a relationship. Good for you. Anyway, so let's go back onto standing on top of Iron Nomad. Little too close. Also, I don't know what he's doing when he's firing that gun, because whatever he's doing. What is that? And they said the update fixed the animation issues. Nice one. Is that all of them? There we go.
The signal emitted by that meteorite might be drawing the Ardi, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder.
So, I don't know if it's a...
We've got targets!
What I could try to do is, if I move the Nomad closer... Like that. And then... Just maybe... There we go.
I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms.
Excellent. That actually worked, surprisingly. As soon as I went into the cutscene, all the enemies decided to run away. Which is kind of what I was hoping the first time, but for some reason it didn't. Anyway, let's go take care of the family quest. Hopefully they'll have some... Oddly enough, all those remnants have come back online. Maybe it's for something else later on. I'm sure we'll find out later on, maybe.
You're older than some civilizations. Personally made sure of it a couple of times.
Been able to take down any of their defenses. Many lives were lost trying.
If there's any way we can help the Angara deal with the cat, we're gonna do it.
Get me up there and I'll take those bastards myself.
So yes, let's look up what we're fighting against. God, this thing is slow. This thing is really slow. There's textures popping in. Lovely. I don't understand why texture popping is a thing. I mean, I know the game's got to load the entire world, the entire map, if you like. But surely the textures are all in a cache anyway, and the processor should be able to handle it. But what do I know? What do I know? Let's continue onwards to this site.
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
Okay, and where are you detecting that? Because you didn't give me anything.
Doesn't Sam just freak you out, Jarl? A bot whispering in Ryder's brain, hearing him think.
Not at all. I'd love to take Sam apart. See how it all works, though I'd need more information. Schematics. I wouldn't want to kill him.
Goes without saying.
Okay, well, it seems like coming up here was a mistake.
Conversation over.
Okay, I don't even know where I'm going, to be honest. It turns out I wasn't supposed to go up here then, by the looks of things. There's a resource beacon here. I can get my life support.
That's Tetchix,
according to my map.
We should speak to Buxel about her.
Left alt to look. Left alt never fucking does anything. It says left alt to look. And it's.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
It's the fucking same all the time.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Just wish we could hear them sing.
Are you here to observe the Yavara?
What are the Yavara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survived the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
The ice drills, and they're your people, will poach them right out of existence.
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've killed 24 in the months since they've landed.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, the Yavara are vital to our current culture. We need to stop these hunters.
These outlaws aren't acting under initiative orders. It's not my responsibility.
If you allow this to happen, are you any different from them?
Oh, fuck off. Hey, that stupid bullshit.
You said you have folk tales about the Yavara.
Somehow, Yavara stories are the only ones that survive the Scourge. Most of them have the same theme. A Yavara's song is so beautiful, it can coax the sun out of hiding, reveal the stars.
Just stories, of course, but when your entire history is lost, stories are precious.
I see why the Yavara are important to you.
To all Angara. They're a symbol of what the Scourge took from us.
We can't lose them.
You're right. I should stop the outlaws hunting the Yavara.
The poachers will follow the Yavara. You can track them by listening for their distress song through your comm.
I'll go worry about that later. I want to deliver this thing.
Your history is interesting. How many times did your people save the rest of the Milky Way species?
One too many for some of us.
Life support is back online.
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjord said he'd sent people after Nilj. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Is the data they carried that important?
Nilj and the commander seem to think so. Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Alright, well, I'm gonna leave it there and I'll see you next time.